American men and women, families of origin, siblings of sin, never really know what's precious to a man.